An interesting night. You come up with your 60th goal, and you also come up with a pie in the face. How's that for a reward?
Yeah, that's great. This is a little better makeup job than I've had in some interviews in the past, but Ryan Malone, the Prank Center team, got me good, and it was definitely fun to do that and to win.
Steven, what did it mean to you to get the goal tonight?
Hey, Sean, sit down. I've decided I have to trade you.
Trade me?
Yeah.
You can't trade me. I'm your son.
That's going to be an awkward car ride home.
I can't believe
hockey teammates are known to give each other nicknames. Do you mind if I guess yours?
Sure, go ahead.
Stammy.
Close, but no.
Stamper?
Nope.
Stamper the Clown?
No.
Lightning Boy?
Lightning Boy.
Papa sure. Tampa? Stam Bam, thank you, ma'am.
Oh, I like that one.
Stammer.
Yes.
Hey, don't come in front of the line, okay?
Usually when I score, it causes pain. Today, I'm just causing pain. 3, 2...
All right, end of the game tonight. You didn't hesitate for a second on what to do with Brandon Prest's elbow pad. What were you thinking here?
Well, I didn't know what to do at first, and then a couple of the fans wanted a souvenir, so not a problem to give. I think, yeah, they were calling for it, so I'm not sure if they get to keep it, but if he's going to throw it in our bench, we'll give it to the fans.
Wow. Look at these six skates.
Here they come.
Blank stuff. Can't say that stuff on air.
Okay, get a good amount like that, rub it in there. Make sure it's in.
A little shake. Close the eyes though.
Maybe his girlfriend taught him that.
Oh, this is all self-taught. How's that look? Good? Looking good?
Let's test 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7.
I'm pretty quick.
Yeah. Whoa. Or a grenade that you need
I'm
to jump
good.
On.
I'm good that way.
Your mental toughness.
I'm a 5 there for sure. Probably a 5.
You're probably a 5.
Soft mitts off the ice.
54%. Pretty good.
You're an all-star off the ice.
All-star off the ice, just not on the ice. This is me fast-forwarding up the stairs. This is the studio?
It's got good acoustics. Let's go through some emotion exercises just to see where you're at. Show me serious, curious, mysterious, furious. How does that feel?
Pretty good. But
do goons ever try to provoke you?
No, because I won't fight them.
Do you mind if I try to chirp
yeah,
you a bit?
Yeah, go ahead.
All right. Nice suit. Does it come in men's? You smell like a colostomy bag.
A colostomy bag?
Yeah.
I don't even know what that is.
I think it's one of those things that go up and then all the tube and then the bag goes, the tube goes in.
I think you have to step up your game a little bit.
Okay. I don't know if you have a sister, but I nailed her in this room.
I do have a sister, and we're going to have to talk about that afterwards.
Back, sir.
Thanks for having me. We've had some special moments, buddy.
We have had some special moments. Well, tell them some of our special moments.
Well, we had the blindfolded ball hockey incident where you got hit in the sensitive area at times.
I really did.
We had some great one-liners. I must say, I think my career took off after that one. I tend to think of myself as a one-man wolf pack. That's probably one of the best cabbie presents I've ever seen.
Thank you very much. So I'm glad.
Not
that
because
part
of you though.
Oh.
I have nipples, Greg. Can you milk me?
See, I thought you were gonna go. Are you talking to me? Because we're looking in the mirror.
I don't know why I have two sinks, but sometimes it comes in handy. Look at that. Shot the tape right off. I'm done.
This room is supposed to be a washer and dryer. As you can see, there's nothing in there. I usually take my stuff over to Downey's because I'm too lazy to have it myself. So we kind of do a cleaning session together. So little team bonding.
And there it is.
Get out of here.
Who wants chips?
We were doing a fan event the other day, and I had mentioned that I'd love ketchup chips, but we couldn't, you know, buy them in the States. And now I think I have 8 bags in the cupboard at home. Fans have been bringing me ketchup chips, and I ask my parents every time they come down to grab some ketchup chips. So definitely a treat to bring them in the room there, share them with the boys. The ketchup chips are kind of an interesting story. You can't actually get them in the States or in Tampa anyways, and they're my favorite chips growing up as a kid. So kind of ever since we did that day in a life, fans have been actually sending ketchup chips to the rink. So, you know, I appreciate the ketchup chips. I don't eat them as much now with the Gary Roberts nutritional program, but anytime I can sneak in a snack, I definitely try to go for those.
Right in the hoop.
Tough as it's been, because I saw you kind of trying to duck the laps back there, and you were getting chirped by the boys.
I was.
Stammer hopped back in the cage. He was a little rusty.
That's the best one he's going to see right there. Oh, that's what we thought. Lower.
Hey, who's got a tip? Yo. Hey,
yo, what do you got? No tips, buddy.
You've been working on your southern accent?
Representing
y'all, that's all I got. I get that a lot when we're out, you know, at the restaurant, so I gotta keep working on it, but that's what I got so far.
One more time for me.
Y'all.
Y'all.
Representing
Child's Play. It's your turn. And boxing gloves.
Ready?
Yeah.
I can't believe your dad traded you.
Now it was time for Sean to teach his old man some new tricks. The first goal was for the time his dad forgot his second birthday. The second was for making him spend the summer with Aunt Gladys. The third goal was for promising that Sparky would come home. The fourth was for taking the family to Wawa to see this. And the fifth was for insisting that he wear a helmet on a shag carpet.
If you're a hockey player, you get uglier as you go along, I think. I'm trying to compensate that with growing the hair out. Maybe it hides my facial. You know, I took a puck in the nose, you know, last year's playoffs too. I got a big bump there. I have, you know, chipped teeth, greasy mustache, you know, in November that I used just for men to make sure people saw it. Now the hair's there, but it's very blonde. But that's part of playing the game. You know, guys, you know, I think you kind of get more respect when you look a little banged up out there. That means you know, you play hard and intense, so I like that feeling.